Let's see if this loads up. If it do, I can do the intro. If not, gotta work. Saribon is joined. That's step one. I need Finitai to have her input. Give me the word. Better way than to check with the stream button. Ah. Oh, it did go through. Okay, cool.
Only you can hear me, Cinema. What magic shall we play today?
I'm kinda here to entertain us, sending transmissions just to make my brain less. Just a gotcha playing, song slaying, fighting game me Sarah. Don't pull your hair out, for I'm the easy going. Kiraku censor that, so chill, cause it's a fact. The Neos is intact when I step on a track. The smooth is the groove, is this newfound mood on the Star Cypher cruise. Hope the song makes you move to the stars, shining off very far. I'm reaching out to you, I wonder where you are. Your status doesn't matter, it's all just pitter patter. Andromeda's not far, we'll laugh while we chatter. All love here, I've said it without fear. But even when it's clear, I knew it was not here. I wanted to disappear and shed a single tear. To drop off the world and fall all around. Intending my town, the city that never frowns. The angels and devils stand no hella grounds. The skyscrapers so high you'll never see around. The race is all race, somebody's getting clowned. In uptown or downtown, beachside or east side, east side or station, I'll rock the nation with a universal beat. You could be anywhere, but will you rock with me?
Andromeda's Star Cypher Online.
Look, it's hard to be the same person. Try more to see less of the worst version. Before we go insane, just play the game. And I pray to God that we never change. This time we have is uncertain. Don't wanna leave this world hurting. We'll find the peace to say the least. And I'm fighting hard so we stay the same. It's hard to be the same person. Try more to see less of the worst version. Before we go insane, just play the game. And I pray to God that we never change. This time we have is uncertain. Don't wanna leave this world hurting. We'll find the peace to say the least. And I'm fighting hard so we stay the same. One time for your mind, directly to you. Yo, chill, what's up? Hey, it's Kiraku Neos coming to you live from Andromeda, where we send our transmissions directly to you. I'm basically about to, just trying
to see the cover. No yo ni tsuki mi hao paddle paddle.
Yes, you are early. You're extremely early. What's going on? Who did you kill? I'm here to hide from the Baba. Is the baby giving you trouble? Yeah. Well, I don't know how much this will actually help, but I guess if you need an escape, I'm just gonna resing a cover, or try to, because I don't have too much energy, I'm not gonna hold you, but try to resing a cover, because my first take of the song, after hearing it back the past couple of days, I kinda didn't like it. It's like there are key points in the song where I didn't feel comfortable with my delivery and it showed. So I'm going to give it a less serious attempt this time and see if that may actually help. Yeah, sing and stream, yeah. Pretty much. But anyone that heard the original one, it is floating around somewhere on Twitter. But I have a second attempt at this because I never officially put it out anyway, so I don't care. kind of taken me a couple of tries to catch this first part, though. I always have trouble with that. Also, doesn't help that for some reason or other, the screen that I have to show the lyrics off on is constantly blinking on and off for me. And it concerns me greatly. Hang on. I'm going to try closing the program and opening it again. I mean, granted, the program is literally just Notepad. If it gives me hex still, then I don't know. Alright. First, I need to remember what tone it goes in and hope that I actually get it, because it's going to take a couple of tries. Can you feel? Yeah. I know what's going to happen. Can you feel when you feel? Nope, that's not it either. We're going to try one more time. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? I feel weird about it, but I'm gonna try again just for the sake of trying it again. There's also something I personally need to check. I need to see if my music timing lines up too. Because if my vocals are singing this, doesn't line up the same time of, like, you know, being in this of the actual stream, then yeah, I won't feel comfortable with it. So you guys gonna hear me twice. If it gives me hex still, then I don't know. All right. Yeah, it should be the screen. First, I need to remember what tone it goes in and hope that I actually get it. Yes, yes. This is gonna take a couple of tries. All this Batman prep. Can you feel? Yeah. I know what's gonna happen. Can you feel when you feel? Nope, that's not it either. I think it's still off sync. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? I, honest to goodness, after reviewing this clip, I think my vocal sync is a few... It's a little off, and I don't know in which direction, and it makes me a little bummed out, not gonna hold you. Where? Advanced audio properties? Advanced audio properties. So the music capture and the everything else capture. I mean, I may as well fucking, you know, edit and adjust it live just to make sure I'm on my P's and Q's. But compared to Watashi no Koe, all of my audio is pushed ahead in terms of a sync offset. But it seems like my audio is now pushing ahead itself. So I need to figure that out. But I don't know how we're going to figure that out. I see you found the gawking emote. The flushed emote. The goated emote. Depends on who you ask. Ho-hum, basically. So, what I'm going to test is if I push this ahead here, I want to know if I shove this from 174 milliseconds to 194. If we push the main thing ahead by 20, what that gonna sound like? What's that gonna be for me? We're about to find out. Back to creative. And can you feel when your feet touches the mornings? I'm still off sync for even catching this opening. So This just doesn't help. I think I should probably... if I jump ahead, I'll feel away. I'm gonna just catch after the beat goes on. That way I'll know whether or not my vocals will be in sync for y'all on stream or not. Morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to our paradise. I don't even feel like I want to deliver the song that way, but we'll see. We'll see. Can you feel when you've... Oh no, I guess it'd probably feel better if I go a bit lower. But anyway, we're gonna check this clip after the beat goes on. That way I'll know whether or not my vocals will be in sync for y'all on stream or not. Morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Huh. So let's walk out together to our paradise. It's close, but no cigar. And it's going to burn me unless I fucking figure it out. What if I just put it up to 204? What if the 10 milliseconds was all that I needed to have changed? Well, we're gonna learn today. Also, Nova, I have a question for you. It's rather important. Did you pray today? That's it. That was the question. Morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to a paradise. Okay. Yeah, I figure you didn't. But I'm sure you've seen the videos. Did you pray today? That was the question. Morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to a paradise. I don't know. I think it still feels out of sync. I mean, y'all's feedback would be appreciated as well. I can keep testing numbers, but, you know, y'all hear it before I do. I don't have to keep going back to my clips to be like, oh, am I in time with the song or am I off beat? It's off. Yeah, I heard Novo. It's probably still off. I just did another offset sync. I mean, fingers crossed it works, but we'll see. It's off. Turn it on. I'm trying. Morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to a paradise. Okay. Well, I'ma hear it back again. If it's still off, you know, beat me to the punch. Fingers crossed it works, but we'll see. It's off. Turn it on. I'm trying. Morning sunrise. Why does it keep going quicker?
The sound of whistling the way spring in. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to a paradise.
No, it's getting worse. So increasing the number seems to worsen it. Like,
bad.
So what if I were to pull it down to 164? I bet it's not gonna work. All right. Let's see.
The morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling, the way spring in? And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to our paradise.
Okay. All right. Let's see.
The morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling, the way spring in?
Close, but damn it, it's not close. What?
When you're here beside me now, so let's walk out together to our paradise.
Am I bugging? Like, am I out of my fucking mind? Because it's close, but it's not there. I'm Mac fucking losing it. I'm Mac fucking losing it.
What about 184? What if I make the desync, offset sync just at 184?
Surely.
Who am I kidding? This is probably also not going to work. But we'll find out.
It's the morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling, the way spring in? And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to our paradise.
Okie dokie. I'll do a funny pout if this doesn't work.
This is probably also not going to work. But we'll find out.
It's the morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling, the way spring in? And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to our paradise.
Who am I kidding?
This angers me. that's all I can say. It's just this angers me.
Maybe I just have to hold that shit. Maybe we're just forced to keep it at 174 for now.
Until we figure out what's really going on. I'm going to check. Going to check Audacity to see if that may give me some insight as to where the timing's at.
Doubt it.
Is it in recording? No. Audio settings. Yes. Audio settings is giving me 204. 204 latency compensation. Is there a chance that I may need to put it at like 104? This may not work out, but why not? I'm running out of options. Excuse me, terribly sorry. Yep, they begin. If it still sounds the same, then I know it's the stream itself, and I'm just gonna have to deal with it.
And by me, unfortunately, y'all, but eh.
Morning sunrise, how about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to our paradise.
Okie dokie. Just gonna have to deal with it. And by me, unfortunately, y'all, but eh.
Morning sunrise, how about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to our paradise.
Okay,
just gonna have to
okay it. It was 104. We did the maps right. Bitchin'. Awesome. Sweet. 104 sounds close. And I'm good with that. You know, I would ask, why are you gawking? But honestly, same. I too am gawking, Nova. Oh dear God. Good job. Is it really a good job? Is it truly? Okay, I think everything that deals with audio should be in fact, should be synced. It's just time to lose your virginity and shit. I remember back in the day, I was curious as to what the fuck Xin Yun was. And having people explain what Xin Yun was to me was an experience. Definitely an experience of all time. But make it Broadway. It's just, there are times when I've worked at my anime convention and Xin Yun was playing next door. So we had like buku amount of folks pull up looking for Xin Yun, but all they saw was weebs. It was nice. It was a good time. Speaking of good time, let us hear this take. Can I hear the take? Let me hear the take.
Morning sunrise, how about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now.
I can deliver that better, at least. So, now we can go back to actually trying what we initially started off with.
Can you feel when your feet touch? Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. We can be holding hands together, swing it gently. We can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, yes.
Ah, right, that part always gave me trouble.
We can be holding hands together, swinging gently. We can leave our marks all on the sand when...
I don't like the way I say it, all.
We can be holding hands together, swinging gently. We can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride. Summer seaside. Summer seaside. Yeah.
Okay. How'd that sound it though?
We can be all nice and gather, swinging gently. We can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride. Summer seaside. Summer seaside. Set aside when we're far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you've dreamt all night, yeah.
Summer seaside. Set aside the weeds far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you've dreamt all night.
That's essentially all I really need to do, unless I want to do backing vocals, in which I kind of actually do want to do backing vocals. So.
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise?
Sunrise. Sunrise. I can't use that one. Sunrise. Probably not that one either. Hang on.
Just a moment.
Oops. Too soon.
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise?
Sunrise.
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves ringing, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise.
It may not work, but I'm curious.
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves ringing, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Can you feel when your feet
coffee touches the morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling, the way springing, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise.
All right.
We can be all nice together, swinging gently. We can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. Sky is clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us. Everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me, it's on the ride. Come with me, it's on the ride.
I just need to see how it sounds.
Come with me, it's summer ride. Summer, seaside. Set aside the weeds far, far away. It's just you and I together all day.
Okay.
Come with me, it's summer ride. Far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, we'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah.
I think my throat gave out that last.
Yeah. Far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, we'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you've dreamt all night, yeah.
Throat hates me. Yay.
Come with me, it's summer. Far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, we'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you dreamt all night, yeah. Take you to paradise. We can do the things you dreamt all night, yeah. Side of far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, we'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah.
I don't think I can do that middle harmony that I was able to do for the original, simply because going down at octave, my brain doesn't translate how to properly deliver it, but we'll see.
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of
sunrise? Is that right?
Morning sunrise.
That doesn't feel right.
Just the morning sunrise.
Sunrise.
Just the morning sunrise.
No, that doesn't feel right.
Just the morning sunrise. How about the sound of whistling, the way springing, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. We can be all nice together, swinging gently. We can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. Let us stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Here beside me now. Come with me this come with me this summer ride.
I don't think that's right. Well, we'll check it.
Everything's so fine and everything gets better. Here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride.
No, that's off key. That's off key.
Hear me, sign me now. Come with me in a summer ride.
Maybe? Maybe. Maybe.
Everything's so fine and everything gets better. Hear me, sign me now. Come with me in a come with me. Come with me. Summer ride. And everything gets better. You're here beside me now. Come with me.
Damn you, throat.
And everything gets better. You're here beside me now. Come with me to summer ride.
It, we ball. There's a chance that's just too high and it's out of my pay grade.
You're here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride.
This part. Oh, I can't solo it since I'm doing all of this in a project. Fuck. Oh well.
Come with me this summer.
Oh wait. I know how to work that out. I can just push it to the front for my audio level.
Come with me this summer ride. Come with me this summer ride.
So what take is this? Oh, no, wait.
think this one was "Come with me this summer." That was the highest octave that my throat is gonna ever fucking do. I can't go no higher. And even that, well, while it doesn't hurt, it's just not the way that I'm supposed to sing. It's out of my jurisdiction. I can just do it.
Come with me this summer ride.
Yeah, here beside me now.
Come with me this summer ride.
Yeah, here beside me now.
Come with me this summer ride.
Come with me this summer ride.
Yeah, here beside me now.
Come with me this summer ride.
I don't know why I'm trying to layer this so heavily, but I feel like it'd be funny if it all comes together nice.
Yeah, here beside me now.
Come with me this summer ride.
Yeah, here beside me now.
Come with me this summer ride.
Come with me. Come with me this summer ride.
Come with me this summer.
Let's not. Honestly, going that deep, I guess, with that last take was a little bit awkward. So let me not do that one.
Come with me this summer. Come with me this summer.
Come with me this summer ride. No.
Come with me this summer ride.
Come with me this summer ride. Let's stop while we're behind.
Summer, summer, seaside. Summer, seaside.
Set aside the weeds far, far away. It's just you and me together all day.
Summer, seaside.
I don't know how to do that harmony in this tone. I could reference the original song and it all makes sense, but not hearing it makes things hard for me.
Summer, seaside.
Summer, seaside.
Set aside the weeds far, far away. It's just you and I together all day.
Summer, seaside.
Come along and take you to paradise. We can do the things.
Yeah.
Far, far away. It's just you and I together all day.
Summer, seaside.
Come along and take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night. Yeah,
yeah.
Paradise, we can do. Paradise, we can do the things you have dreamt all night.
Yeah. No, that's. Let's try that again.
Paradise, we can do the things. cause you're just falling, yeah.
Okie dokie. Okie dokie. So, do that, do this. I need...
Far, far away. Together all day. Far, far away. Together all day. Far, far away. You and I. Together all day.
No.
Far, far away. Together all day.
No.
Far, far away. Together all day.
I'm struggling. In short, I struggle. Why are you struggling? Also, I was so pooped that I completely forgot to spam the other servers I frequent and stuff. Like, hey, hey, I'm live. I'm live. I'm here. I exist. I promise. So let me just slide that here real quick and slide that here, real quick. Okie dokie. I'm glad my friend liked what she saw. It sent her this post that was basically just a bunch of otters doing IT work. And I'm like, it's the cutest shit. Hang on. I got you. I got you. And yep. That should have switched over to just chatting. Otters drown each other for food. Yeah, but these are hard-working otters working together to make sure the job is done. And I just thought it was the cutest shit. Disregard the one on the lower left. Yo. I miss Ricardo. I'm sure you do, Novo. Okay. All right, and also okay.
Summer, seaside, set us time, it's far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer.
Far, far, far away. Together all day. No.
Far, far away. Together all day. Summer. Seaside. Set aside. It's far, far away. It's just you and I together all day.
Together all day. It's just you and I together all day. Nope, that's me just doing a chorus.
Far, far away, together all day.
No.
Far, far away, and I together all day. Together all day.
Maybe?
Summer, seaside,
far, far away.
It's just you and I together all day.
The paradise,
we can do the things you dreamt all night, yeah.
I didn't mean to do the yeah part, damn it. Anyway.
Summer, seaside, set aside, far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside, come along and take you to paradise. You have to fall in, yeah.
Honestly, that may actually sound a little bit more fluid, so what I'm going to do is mute this. No, I can't mute that. Unsolo. And take every take we have taken and start throwing effects at it and seeing if we can make it work. So the first thing I want to do is run the compressor. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? I want to now add, don't mind me just vibing along. Hey Nell. I'm sorry that I've like not been able to make shit for shit. Fingers crossed this Thursday I'll be able to pardon the mess. But it really depends on everyone else in the household. I mean, not whether or not we'll have locals or not. So I already ran the compressor. I want to run. I want it to sound a little bit more clear. And I think Simple EQ has a window I can access that will allow me to put clarity onto it. I should probably adjust this a little bit, but we're gonna see how it sounds with and without it. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? And then without the clarity EQ. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? Nah, don't worry, it's all good. We'll see you when we do. Yeah, that's, I appreciate it. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. Sometimes I feel like this setup is making it way too sharp. So what if I slap a DS on it? Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. So if I put the DS on it, the DS was like, nah, we're not letting you get away with that. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything is better. What if I change the order? When you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my pet. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. That may be enough. What happens if I were to throw mastery on it? Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And
everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise.
I don't think we need the master.
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise?
That may be the way. This may be it. Is there any way I can, like, copy all of these effects? No? Is there no way I can just copy the effects off of this one tab? It would make things so much easier. It would be so nice. It would be so awesome. Unfortunately, no. None. Pardon, we have to... Wait. Maybe? No. that hurts inside just a little bit. But it doesn't come crashing down. That just means I have to remember... Which setting? I have to remember that I pulled back a little bit on the de-esser. And everything else kind of just fell into place. So, I still only want to make sure the first part sounds good. So now we're here. I need a compressor.
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about yes, the sound of whistling, the waves bring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in, and everything is better. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in? Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in? And everything is better when you're here beside. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves bring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. To my paradise. Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise?
Sunrise, sunrise. Touches the morning sunrise. Sunrise, sunrise. What happens if I try that?
When your feet touches the morning sunrise.
I'll forget how I worded it. Sunrise.
When your feet touches the morning sunrise.
It doesn't translate well in my head.
When your feet touches the morning sunrise.
That don't feel right. That don't feel right.
When your feet touches the morning sunrise. coffee touches the morning sunrise.
Yeah, that didn't feel right. Man, you have a nice singing tone. It feels light and warm to me, low-key jealous. So, funny thing, Neil, I'm actually, like, tone deaf. if you want to believe... I think that's the term. Or, I don't have a good ear for myself. I can't discern what notes I'm good or bad with. And I have to constantly trial and error it for it to sound right. So I really appreciate the compliment because I'm like, I have a clue of what's going on, but I don't know what I'm doing. So I usually have to work it out in a sense of just throwing ideas at the wall. And I've only recently am like, I need to pitch down some of these songs I sing. Because while I enjoy singing it, like I'm doing car karaoke and having fun with it, I can't handle this song's key for real, for real. And I sound weird. And that's why this stream right now was just me redoing the cover that I already sang. Because the initial cover, I should have it. Yeah, I actually have it right here on the little playlist to the upper left side. So, I'm gonna wait for this train, so I guess in the meantime, it's just like, when I started, like, recording my stuff and, like, actually singing, I always tried to go into, like, this voice and shit when I was singing and shit, so whenever there was songs where I was probably, like, singing, like, Drake or something, you'd hear me in the background, like, you promised me you'll never change, when in reality, the way that I'm supposed to be singing and shit was just keep it low. You promised me you'll never change. So it's just bleh. A lot of mistakes, and then like hearing back some of the old stuff that you thought sounded nice, but it actually didn't sound as nice as you hope. And then having to figure out, well, damn, what key am I supposed to sing these songs in? Like, finding your voice is, I want to say, like, the hardest part of really doing the singing stuff. But it was, like, the best outlet for me who isn't the most socially sound person to talk to. Okay. Train went by far enough, but basically the original take went something like, oh wait, let me turn this all the way up. The original take went something along the lines of this though. Skip a little bit more. So, like, my big problem with it is that, one, my harmonies sound off. And on top of the harmonies sounding off, it felt like my main vocals delivery was still, like, shaky. It was just a little bit out of where I can reach. So, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna pitch it down and see how it sounds. Excuse me, hopefully I don't go into another hiccup fit.
Hey man, I think there's a good amount of people that aren't good with that stuff. I feel what you're saying. Some require more practice and work to get there, but the end goal is the same. Yeah. Honest to goodness, I don't think I would survive if I weren't doing this as a hobby. Because if I took like hella stock into like making music and such, and then a if it's for the livelihood sense and I have to think financially about it, if everybody ain't listening to the shit, I ain't popping. That means I ain't getting paid. Like it's the same as the fucking Outkast lyrics. We if it don't move your feet, then we don't eat. And I think about that. I really think about that. So doing this for fun definitely takes that edge off. So it's like, yeah, I'm okay with making mistakes, but it's hard for me to sell myself in like a more professional manner. Like I can probably tag along and have a little bit of fun with music homies. And that makes me glad. And what also makes me glad is that for some reason people like listening to my covers. So, it was always the rule of, damn, if at least one person rocks with it, I'm happy. And that's kind of been how I've still been able to just push on and make random things like this still. Also, this is a great break off of my hands because holy shit, yesterday I played Phantom Breaker Omnia, and since there was like no one to play with, I can't make a lobby or anything. I played for like 4 hours straight, and I shouldn't have done that. So now my finger feels fucky, but I'm going to play Killer Instinct with Neko later today, tonight. Later tonight. He's gonna beat my ass early, but hey, everybody jumping back on. It's free to play now. The anniversary edition that came out. Sidera got buffed. And I'm gonna still jump around like a madman and get murdered. So that's something to look forward to, I guess. And I think one of my big shortcomings with it is that I probably tried to use the harmonies too hard, knowing that's not my strong suit, but still wanting to learn how to do them. Maybe if I keep the harmonies out of this, then we'll be okay. See, I set that to backing vocals. So if that was set to backing vocals, also. I'm very stubborn and I still use Audacity against my own will when there's, I think they call them DAWs, better DAWs to work with. But I'm like, I'm a broke bitch. But Reaper is literally there, it's literally free. And then I still go, teehee, pero, but Audacity is also right there and it's also literally free. So, I am in. It's like a mental conundrum of just, I've been using this for over a decade, and this is the software that I at least understand navigating, and I don't want to put myself through a headache. Music has to be 100% passion. If you aren't doing it for that, then it will suck for you. I also think that if you focus on that passion, you will find some success with it, with that success being unique to each person and what they may view as success. But yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't think I'm never going to stop enjoying singing. One of the things I always want to do is sing with other folks. And that's why me and Takahiro do some things together. And as a VTuber, I still want to sing with fellow VTubers. That's just. It just never has happened. But that goal will happen someday. It has to be some song that they'll like. They'll want me to join them all. Gotta be. It's gotta be.
Paradise and then sunrise.
What if I just do away with the backing vocals? Or if I just turn them back down to like 9, maybe 7?
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise.
I think turning it that low may have been the wave. May have been the wave. So I guess we'll push on to the next verse. Sing with other people with the FGC cover band for me. Your guess is as good as mine. But yeah, a few of the homies do sing, and a lot of the homies, I believe a couple of us in like the Birmingham FGC, rap here and there as well. I think you've seen some of Phoenix's work, whenever he posts over in the music channel, and I'll post like whatever little silly thing I've been doing, but I don't often post like my covers and shit unless I know like somebody in the server also fucks with that content. So like this, I can probably post because some of us actually play Nike, and it, you know, I wouldn't want to just drop something there and waste everybody's time. That's all. I think I fucked up on the DS part. Presence. Clarity. I fuck with that content. Yeah. Posted. Understood. A lot of these covers, I've not made like videos for them yet. So I've kind of just been sitting on them. I may need to start doing the video editing process, but I've also been trying to convince myself to make my little clip compilations and stuff that I have kind of garnered over the year. Or, yeah, I want to say over the year as a blanket statement, but there's like so many clips that I still need to cover over the years that I'm just like, fuck, man. But I backlog myself because, you know, doing too much and don't want to gimp my hand. Which, you know, I kind of already did that. So I'm just trying to take it as easy as I can to stay within those limits. But I can post whips and stuff inside of the chat. I don't mind doing that. Compress. DS. I don't know exactly which pip I have DS at, so that's just going to be uneven. And then simple EQ for clarity. I'm gonna try and pull this back further so y'all can see it. Yep. So we have 1, 2, and 3, all good. Take your time, hope your cover comes well. Gotta head out, catch you on another stream. Oh, it's no doubt. You're always welcome here for another verse, Chief. You have a good night. And I'll try and let you know how the games with Ronnie went. Compress, DS, simple EQ. Okay. So this would be compress. DS. Background vocals, so simple EQ, backing, keep it at 6 or take it down to 7. I'll see how it sounds at 7. 7. Press DS, backing vocals, and then you, if I don't highlight it, then I definitely won't know. Compress DS. Backing vocals. I don't even know what that part is. We'll get the same treatment. Compress. DS. And... simple EQ. Something keeps happening with my car, apparently, that everyone else seems to create a problem with. And apparently I am the only one that has the solution for it. I can't talk about it live because shit, somebody do know me and know where my car is. And hey, 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 ho, ho, ha, ha. But, you know. We can't be having that. Going to give this a listen from the tip top while I still work through these.
Can you feel when your feet touch just the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the way spring in, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Together swinging gently, we can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride. Set aside where it's far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah. And then sunrise, how about the sound? Can you feel when your feet touch just the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Together swinging gently, we can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride. Set aside where it's far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah.
Now the background... dealing with the background sounding too soft.
Can you feel when your feet touch just the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise.
Oh boy.
And gather, swinging gently. We can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me, it's summer ride. Set aside where it's far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah.
Like I said, something feels off to me.
Can you feel when your feet touch the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Together swinging gently, we can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me, it's summer ride. Everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me, everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me, it's summer. Everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me, it's summer ride. Summer, seaside. Set aside where it's far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. Everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me, it's summer ride. Summer. Everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me, it's summer ride. Everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me, it's summer ride. Summer, seaside. Set aside where it's far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah. Everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me, it's summer ride. Summer, seaside. set aside when we're far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night. Everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride. Summer, seaside. Set aside worries far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah. Get a paradise, we can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah. Get a paradise, we can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah. Get a paradise, we can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah.
Alright, I want to listen to this from the top. And I also, let me reduce it so you guys can reduce the screen. Oof. Reduce the screen so that y'all can see the full take. There's also was the funny bonus part at the end that shouldn't be affected. But I may not be able to keep this part. But yeah, let's listen to this from the top.
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Together swinging gently, we can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine, and everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride. Seaside. Set aside worries far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah.
Come along to a fantasy, girl. You and me can be everything you wanna be, girl. Oh no. Okay. I'm glad that part just fits and I don't have to worry about it. That brings joy. That brings joy. So take the length of the song. Go to the bottom. I think the only part that I won't need to adjust would be you. Yeah. Because I wanted it to sound kind of funny. And then I want to take all the rest of these effects. Oh no, I can't do it like that. I have to manually add it all in, don't I? Yeah, I do. Touche. Too bloody shay. Even if I were to say, add the reverb.
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves ring in, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise.
God fucking damn it. Okay. I need to make a reverb setting that will just already import, export, save preset as. Ah, I know what I can call it. A old reliable.
Old reliable? Dude!
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves ring in, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Together swinging gently, we can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride. Set aside where we're far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah.
Come along to a fantasy, girl. You and me can be everything you wanna be, girl. Oh no.
I'm just so glad that the funny part could stay in. I would have been absolutely gutted if that just didn't match, but the cool thing with rapping is that sometimes you don't have to be melodic to make it work. Just gotta say words! Just gotta say words!
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the waves ring in, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Together swinging gently, we can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride. Set aside where we're far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. So-
what? Huh? No! Bitch! It crashed. And it can't even send a fucking crash report. I'm gutted. am absolutely heartbroken. Yeah, recovered to select it. It's been recovered to the last snapshot. What's the last snapshot?
Can you feel when your feet touch the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the way springing, and everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise.
Save right here.
We can be on a nice and gather, swinging gently.
Okay. I see what's breaking it. And it's literally a how dare you place a reverb right there on that one fucking part. And it just hates my guts. Absolutely hates me. How dare you put a reverb on your funny little rap part?
Come along to a fantasy, girl. You and me can be everything you wanna be, girl. Oh no.
That's literally it. That's literally it. And if I dare try and edit it, it will not work. Okay. Okay. I see what you're putting down there. They're basically telling me I'm done. They're basically telling me I'm done. So, how are we gonna do this? As you can see, we go into our good old music folder, the Orihikare Oto, YSL and your YSL and Karakunios. And I need, let's see what happens if we risk it. Okay, perfect, sweet, awesome even. I want this. I need this entire file name again. I don't need it to replace the old tape. How am I gonna go about this? So, Summer Seaside. Pitch down cover. I can edit the metadata. According to the judgment of the or Trice Mechanist and Elise Cardinal. Okay. Metadata's edited. And we export it as a WAV file. And in theory, it should work. Or we may have fucked up, and because we soloed everything rather than muted everything, about to find ourselves with the biggest mashup the West has seen. Right side, we'll be able to test it out. Oh, my crush is dreaming. Oh dear God, the boss is gonna hear that. I want to hear it one more time, but I want to hear it so that everyone that watches the VOD can hear it too. All right.
Can you feel when your feet touches the morning sunrise? How about the sound of whistling, the way spring in? And everything is better when you're here beside me now. So let's walk out together to my paradise. Together swinging gently, we can leave our marks all on the sand when the tides come by. And when we look up in the sky, it's clear and sunny. The clouds stretch out their hands on us, everything's so fine. And everything gets better when you're here beside me now. Come with me this summer ride. Set aside where we're far, far away. It's just you and I together all day. Summer, seaside. Come along, I'll take you to paradise. We can do the things you have dreamt all night, yeah.
Come along to a fantasy, girl. You and me can be everything you wanna be, girl. Oh no.
Honestly, I think this is a good enough session for me to be like, damn, I'm satisfied. So I guess we'll catch you on the next transmission, because I did say I wanted to do a Nikkei cover. I'm going to play Killer Instinct now with the one Nekomata. You should be able to catch us over on history. I could stream my perspective of me getting absolutely dumpstered. I mean, I don't mind, but I mean, for the sake of just time, circumstance, and me feeling pretty good right now, I feel like this is a healthy stream time for me. So I think we're going to take it to the bridge. I have a couple of homies to raid. If anyone is watching the VOD, heard what I said? No, you didn't. So, with that in mind, it looks like Neko may be doing the transition now. There's a chance that Neko has messaged me. Neko has messaged me. Should be running whenever you are. Okie dokie. I don't know if he's going to stay in his chat. So I guess I will send the raid over to our fellow FGC homie. We're going to squad it up. Squad. We're going to send it to the squad. Touch 5256. He's also playing Killer Instinct, and he's getting the work down for it. So let me go ahead and properly bid you all adieu. This has been Croconeo signing off for the night, and I want you all to remember that you're always welcome here for another verse. I want you all to go out there and shine like the star that you are. Could have been anywhere in the universe. I appreciate y'all rocking me tonight. Until next time, as forever and always, sayonara. Two, oyasumi. One. I didn't do an intro, so I don't feel like I should be doing an outro because I feel like it'd be weird. But I mean, I guess. But then I feel like I'd just be off my rocker, and there just would be no real need. But we're gonna put up these raid messages, and I'm going to copy one of them. And by the time you hear this, I've already clicked raid.